ductile. They're malleable and they are shiny. They are used in salts, alkaline earth metals. They're shiny and reactive. They have low densities and low melting points and boiling points. They can be used in batteries, transition metals. They form colored compounds. They aren't reactive and they have high melting points, and they can be used for jets. Carbon family, they have high melting points. They can duct heat and electricity less effectively than other metals. Nitrogen family, they are very brittle and hard. They can be used for cigarettes. Oxygen family, oxygen and sulfur are common elements. This means the oxygen family split nonmetals and sentimetals. The halogens are nonmetallic. It means cell former, and they have 7 electrons in their outer shells. Oh, again, since our color is and odorless, they can also be used for light and photons. Yes. Okay, Anthony, I'm gonna crack your phone. You can stop now.